This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, January 31st, 1959, the Winter Dance Party Tour plays National Guard Armory in Duluth, Minnesota. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.